Proper way to get to the other side of the banner. The improper way to get across the banner.
Dude! Oh my goodness! You!
Banner painting is a delicate art. When painting the banners, apply paint to the center of the letter with more fine detail as you approach to the line. Also, make sure all of your lines are very smooth and very straight. And, of course, make sure all of your painting is actually inside the letter.
When painting, be sure not to drip paint onto the banner. But if you do happen to drip, don't try to fix it.
Remove the paper.
Banner painting is a rigorous exercise, often requiring a lot of energy. And the banner team often finds themselves working into the wee hours of the morning. So if you're painting a banner and you get a little tired, it's good to stop, take a little break, take a little rest, but preferably not on the banner. Working on the banner team often requires working in tight spaces, in close quarters, in close proximity with other members of the banner team. So, it's good to always be aware of who's around you and what's around you at all times.
Painting banners requires a lot of skill, endurance, and patience. It's not for everyone. But that's okay. Because if you find yourself messing up, there's always the banner relocation program.
Welcome to chairs. You have no painting skill.
Thank you.
Come on, Ollie. Come on, Roy. Come on.
Here, here's the trick.
There you go.
That's the trick. You don't have to do it, Ollie.